these paintings. I could look at them for hours. Bodies constantly mutate and reshape themselves. The ultimate dystopia is the inside of your own head.